Something that might seem a little bit silly, but I wish people put a lot more thought in it, is before naming a neurological disorder, which is not the nicest way of saying it anyways, disease, what's neurotypes are not diseases, a lot oftentimes, stuff is how easy it's to say. Because many of us have speech disorders, or big words are hard for even normal people to say, so it's making it already hard to say and remember. Really not nice, and at times it makes it sound more intimidating or fearful, but at times it makes it hard to identify with you. Such as, I'm autistic, and that's easy to say, but it's not really a good thing like ADHD. It's not as easy to say ADHD person. It doesn't roll off the tongue as much. And some stuff like SPD and stuff that rolls off the tongue even less. It's just something maybe that people should think about. That's probably not the biggest issue. Well, thank you very much for listening. Please like and subscribe. It really helps the channel out. Goodbye.